Hey, it's Botanical Brian here at Colonial Gardens, and we are in week number 16 of the Colonial Kids Club Learning Garden. And the butterflies are coming. I've been seeing them around town. I've seen the black swallowtail and the yellow swallowtail, and they're just flying around doing their important pollinator business. And today we're going to show you how to deadhead your plants. And I know deadhead sounds kind of scary, sounds like a scary term, but deadhead means to take the old flower off of the plant. And what that does is when you take the old flower off, new flowers will come and bloom after that. So I'm going to show you how to do that. So you're going to need your scissors and make sure that you ask permission before you use the scissors. And then you're going to come down from the flower. And sometimes you can come to the first set of leaves, but I'm going to go to the second set of leaves. I think it'll make our plant a little fuller if I come to the second set of leaves. And so I'm going to come down to the second set of leaves, and I'm going to clip it right on top of there. And then there goes our old flower, and then new flowers are going to come from the base. Now we're going to do the same thing to the cosmos. And so we've got the old flower here, and then we're going to come all the way down to where the old flower meets the stem. We're going to go to the first set of leaves this time, and we're just going to clip it. And there we go. There goes the old flower, and now we'll have lots of new flowers. And you can see the new flowers are already coming up. So keep an eye out for those butterflies, and we'll see you next week.